This is the elevator in the Charles A. Dana Engineering Building at Bucknell University in Lewisburg, Pennsylvania. It's a Dover classic. Imagery does not work on the outside, unfortunately. LL slot, go G. Pull this up over here. Let's drop the three. Well, that bell here worked. Now listen to the motor. What's up over there? There's your buttons, the Dover Classic. There's your indicator. There's your bell indicators. There's your rail. Stick cab view. Very nice elevator. There's your buttons again. There's your handicap sign. There's a sign of elevator inspection. There's your fire. Use stair towers, don't use elevator. There's your floor indicator. There's your phone. That's one of the handrails of this elevator. Let's open the door. Let's look at the shaft real quick. No, we can't see anything, unfortunately. All right, let's go back down G. Listen to the motor one more time. Here it comes. And we'll end on one. It runs the door traditional. And that's it.